This is a great drill to improve transverse rotation by loading up the oblique and lateral slings at the same time by using the anterior sling as a synergist to maintain balance and to prevent hyperextension throughout the trunk. This will help to improve footwork and control.